today we're mitigating some engineering concerns so that we can get into the building to abate the asbestos. As we abate the asbestos, we'll do demolition work following in suit with them. As that, we'll just start on this end, kind of work our way to the other end, doing a little bit of demolition and a little bit of abatement, and then removal of these hazards like we're dealing with today. As that wraps up and the asbestos is all removed, we'll finish exporting all of the debris that's left on the ground, and then we will start removing the underground footings, basement walls, and stuff like that, and then grade the site. Well, no, we're all Tulsa people, and we have, you know, we have respect, and we're working in a neighborhood that's very nice, and it's an old neighborhood. We don't want to disturb anything, so we keep that in mind. However, you know, this building is a total loss, and so it needs to be removed to remove the hazard.